I have my dog with me, the young one, around 55 kilos. 50, 45. And I just I have an idea that when I make the video with that freaking Filmora, I put some red or that kind of spot to the map where I am from where I take the video. Might be a bit handful of work for me. I don't know. It's quite hot today, and I have water with me to that dog. Have to say, Nihala is much go with when there's some heavy cargo there. This is so smooth and easy. These bikes are made for cargo biking. This is so pleasant. I have no idea how heavy my child is. She is 4 years old. Oh, 5. 3 years. My child. 5 years old. And I have no idea how much she weighs. But my dog there surely does weigh much more. Double, I guess. And I have to say, this bike goes so smoothly, so easily. This is so enjoyable. So, if you are a family member and you are going to buy yourself Nihala, be aware that if you buy a bigger one, you want to have more weight there. Yeah. I was making intelligent. In the back of his shirt, because I want to bring a positive message to talk to those that use helmets. Yeah. heavy, but it does lift it.
Well, I have some.
Sen verran lämmin ilma, että kävelemään ja kuulemaan. Täällä on sen verran kuuma ilma, että me ei tuonne linnunvuorelle lähetä koiran kanssa. Me käydään tsekkaamassa, täällä on jossain se. Hauska tulla. Hauska tulla luonnonsuojelualueelle, kun rentoutumaan maailman murheista ja unohtamaan ihmiset. Ne eiköhän tuolla saatana metsätyökoneet siistimäs pellonlailta puita pois. Mä en voi sulkea silmiäni, enkä mä uskalla avata niitä. No niin.